Hello everyone. My name is Sydney and I'm a third year elementary school ALT with the JET program in Yamaguchi Prefecture, and I'd like to give an apartment tour. This is the outside of my building. There's a bike area on the right. My BOE provided all the ALTs with new bikes when we moved in. I live in a three-story apartment building, and while that sounds small, it's actually larger than some of the other ALT's apartment buildings. I live in a 3LDK, which means my apartment has three rooms in addition to a large living, dining, kitchen area. It costs about 65,000 yen per month, part of which is subsidized by my Board of Education. The lowered area when you first enter my apartment is called the ginkan. It's where you take off your shoes. The thing on the back of my door that looks like a mailbox is for delivery slips and bills. The first door on the right is the Western style room, then the toilet, the living room, and the laundry sink shower room. Over here, we have the Western style room, which I use as my bedroom. The bed takes up almost all of the available floor space. It's a double, which is similar to an American queen. It was given to me by an ALT returning to their home country at the end of my first year. The cloth hanging on the wall is from a festival in Kyoto and the framed fan art I had commissioned in high school. The little shelf I got from a different returning ALT, and I use it as a charging station for some of my smaller devices. This is the toilet room. In Japan, the toilet is often in a separate room from the sink and shower, which is why there's a small faucet on top. This is the laundry sink room. The washing machine was provided by my BOE and the vanity is attached to the wall, but the vacuum cleaner and other things in here I bought. This is a shelf I got used at a consignment shop. It was just the right size to fit into this corner, and I use it to hold towels, my hair dryer, first aid supplies, and extra toiletries. This is the shower room. It's different from American bathrooms in that the whole room is the bathing area. You close the sliding door and then take a shower or bath. I also have a cover for the bathtub. Moving farther on into the apartment, we have the kitchen and dining room. Behind the door is my printer, then to the left is the kitchen area. Another ALT left me the stand where I have my rice cooker, and having that is much nicer than having to pull it out every time I want to use it. My BOE provided the refrigerator, microwave, and gas range, and the dining room table is from another ALT. This is the living room. I have a digital frame in the corner on the shelf. My family remotely uploads photos to it, and I love watching to see when something new comes up. The couch in the middle is actually a sofa bed, so I sometimes pull it out to lay down and play video games for fun. Then I have my TV and TV stand. This is the first extra room. These two closets contain the two futons my BOE provided, as well as my laundry rack and clips when I'm not using them. The dehumidifier was also provided to me by the BOE, and I use it to help dry my clothes when I hang them inside. This is the other spare room. The sliding doors here and in my living room lead to the back balcony. The decorations in my second tatami room are more traditional Japanese things. The table on the back wall is a kotatsu, a Japanese heated table. In the spring and summer, I have it pushed against the wall as a regular table, but during the fall and winter, I pull it out and use it. This is what it looks like when set up as a kotatsu. The upper part of the table comes off, and then you put a blanket down and put it back on top. It's so cozy in the winter, and I often come in here to study, watch videos, and play games. This is the back porch. The view isn't spectacular, but you can see some pretty cool birds out here. I can also sometimes hear children playing outside, and at night you can hear the frogs croaking. While I only really come outside when I hang up my clothes, it's very peaceful in this area. I hope that gives you a better idea of what my apartment is like. I loved watching these tours after I applied to the JET program so I could get an idea of what it would be like. But I have to say at once, every situation is different. My situation was unique in that I didn't have a predecessor, so I had a lot of freedom to set up the apartment in a way that suits my tastes. I'm glad I was able to do an apartment tour before the end of the year, so I hope you enjoyed it. Please stay as safe, healthy, and happy as you can. Thanks.